video is brought to you by Squarespace. We are in the Final Cut Pro interface, and let's go straight to the point and see how we can create this underwater effect. We see the video here, and we will stop just to the place where we enter the pool, so where we want the effect of the underwater effect to take place. We're gonna press B in our keyboard to select the blade tool, and we're gonna blade just right there. And then again, we will go where we're going up into the surface, we go out from the pool, and again, we're gonna blade so we can have the audio of the section right here. Next step, we're going into the effects panel, and we're gonna search for muffled. We're gonna drag this and place it here. Let's go now into the inspector panel on the right and watch on the muffled. We have four different presets. We have the muffled clean, the next door style A, the next door style B, and the basic. Now this is a personal choice. You can choose whatever you want. For this scenario, I went with the muffled clean. And now if you change here the amount, you can make it sound more muffled, as you understand, or if you lower it, less muffled. To give you an idea of how the sound is, let's listen the sound right now. Perfect, and let's listen the sound with the muffled plugin. We already see the difference. Now, if I change the amount, and let's say I place it around 80, and because we are underwater, we can't have the same volume, so let's have the volume at around -5, for example. Let's hear it right now. Perfect, now let's go and see how we can make it even more natural. Did you know that transitions work with audio and not only with videos? So we will go into the transitions, we will grab the cross dissolve, place it here in the audio, and it will automatically make a transition. And of course, we can go and adjust the duration of the transition so we can make it as fast or as slow as we want. We instantly see a huge difference. Did you see that? Smooth. And of course, we're gonna play with the sound effects. Now, remember, with the sound effects, you can either download sound effects of underwater sounds like or the sounds that you hear in under the water, or you can place again the same effect. So let's see an example. I placed the sound effect of a dive. Let's listen to it. Okay, so we have the sound effect of the dive. We're gonna do exactly the same process. So I'm gonna press B, I'm gonna cut it here, I'm gonna go here and take the muffled, drag it, let's set it to 70, and lower a little bit the volume. And of course, if we want to make the transition as well, cross dissolve between those two, and we are adjusting the duration of the transition. Let's talk a little bit about Squarespace now. If you don't know who Squarespace is, it's an online platform where you can get your domain or build your own website without having any knowledge at all at web design and web development. With Squarespace, you can choose between templates that are created from high-end designers, and you can use them as your structure to start building your website. So if you're a creator and you don't have a website, head over to squarespace.com/Emilio. You can try it for free first, and when you're ready to buy, you can use the coupon code Emilio and get 10% off your first purchase of a website or domain. I hope you enjoyed this video and you learned something new today. If you have any questions, I'm waiting for you in the comment section down below. Thank you so much for watching. I'm Emilio, and I will see you in the next video.